my quadratic equation. I promise you it's possible without any frustration. You just take everything, move it to one side. So by n squared x and rest, all right. Now take the coefficients, name them a, b and c. And if you get the right formula, you will see you will get the solution in the very next step. Just sing the song in your head. Negative b plus or minus the square root of b square minus 4 is over 2a. Negative b plus or minus the square root of b square minus 4 is over 2a. Negative b plus or minus the square root of b square minus 4 is over 2a. Negative b.